अऊज़ुबिल्लाहिमिनश्शैतानिर्रजीम बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम अस्सलाम वालेकुम डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी हैव कम्प्लीटेड द फर्स्ट यूनिट। टुडे वी विल टेक अप द सेकंड यूनिट, दैट इज़ प्लांट किंगडम। एंड वी हैव डिस्कस्ड इन द फर्स्ट यूनिट द थ्री किंगडम्स, फर्स्ट थ्री किंगडम्स, दैट इज किंगडम मुनीरा, किंगडम प्रोटिस्टा एंड किंगडम फंजी इन डिटेल। टुडे वी विल टेक अप प्लांट किंगडम, दैट इज़ दैट कंस्टिट्यूट्स द सेकंड यूनिट। This plant kingdom, the first part of the this plant kingdom is the first aspect of this is that is salient features. Salient features of various groups of plants, and we have to study the various groups, salient features of various groups of plants. But before we will take the salient features of various groups of plant, let us have an idea about the various groups of plants, because we first must know what are the various groups of plants, then we will study about their salient features. This plant kingdom, traditionally we classify plant kingdom into two sub kingdoms, that is cryptogams and phanerogams. This classification is on the basis of the criteria for this classification is presence or absence of seeds, absence of seeds. And on the basis of presence or absence of seeds in a plant, plant kingdom has been further divided into two sub kingdoms, cryptogams and phanerogams. Cryptogams means non-seeded plants, that is those plants which are without seeds, we do not bear seeds, they are called cryptogams. And those plants which contain seeds, which bear seeds, they are called phanerogams. And phanerogams means seed plants, or these are also known as spermatophytes. And phanerogams are also known as spermatophytes. Cryptogams are non-seed plants. This cryptogams, it has been derived from two Greek words. Crypto means concealed, that is invisible. Gams means marriage. And phanero means visible, and gams means marriage. Now these cryptogams, these include all non-flowering or non-seed plants. All non-flowering or non-seed plants have been placed in this group, that is cryptogams. And all seed plants, that is the plants which bear seeds, are included in this group. As I have already told you, they are also known as spermatophytes, that is sperm seeds, sperm containing seeds. Sperm means seeds, phyton means plants. Since these plants produce seeds, these seed bearing plants are known as phanerogams or spermatophytes. The cryptogams, that is non-seeded plants, they have been further divided into three classes, that is thallophytes, bryophytes and pteridophytes. And non-seeded plants have been further divided into three classes, thallophyta, bryophyta and pteridophyta. Thallophyta represents algae, but before the five kingdom classification, fungi was also included in thallophyta. Now this fungi is a separate kingdom, so it has been separated from this thallophyta, bryophyta, pteridophyta. That is first group of plants is algae, second group is, first is algae, second is bryophyta, and third is pteridophyta. Similarly, these phanerogams, they have been further divided into two divisions, that is gymnosperms and angiosperms. Gymnos, gym means naked, sperms means seeds, and the group of seed plants in which seeds are naked, they are called gymnosperms. Angio means covered, sperms means seeds, and the group of spermatophytes in which seeds are covered, they have been placed in the group angiosperms. Gymnosperms have naked seeds or ovules, naked seeds or ovules, but angiosperms have covered seeds or ovules, covered seeds or ovules. And these gymnosperms, they are without flowers and fruits, they are without flowers and fruits, but angiosperms are, they contain flowers and fruits. That is why we also call angiosperms as flowering plants. Flowering plants, any only group of plants which bear flowers, that is angiosperms, and the groups of plants which bear seeds, that is gymnosperms and angiosperm. That means first group is alga, second is bryophyta, third is pteridophyta, fourth is gymnosperms, and fifth is angiosperms. Out of these, the most primitive plants, simple and primitive plants, are algae. Algae are the simplest and the most primitive plants, and angiosperms are the most advanced and complex plants. Advanced and complex plants. And out of these groups of plants, algae.